Man, look, this is a new thing going around with motherfucking bitches that trying to figure out what you doing on a social network. So they jumping around, tagging motherfuckers to be their friends and being accepted. And not only am I upset at the friend of me bitch, I'm mad at the bitches that are accepting them. Cause bitches, any bitch, you know what I said, I'm gonna stop saying bitches. Any hoe that jumps out here, slap, cum dumpster, cum bucket, what else we got?
All of it.
Jumps out there and just trying to be your friend and talking about sister, girlfriend, and all this, and you only known them for 2 fucking minutes, they ain't your friend. Because one, you ain't known them from Adam. The only friends and contacts that you got are them right there that you only dealt with. And you trying to link up and do drinks and shit. Fuck your friend of the ass. I hope you... What's my touch word? I hope this touches your fucking soul. I hope your stomach gets heavy and you shit a fucking... What's
the word?
Nah, that's too easy.
Concrete.
Hope you shit a penguin. Yeah, I hope you shit a penguin.
So you mad because chicks you fucking is adding other chicks as friends to get insight on what you doing.
I'm mad the chicks that I deal with on a regular basis.
Okay.
Why you not gonna fuck with them?
Okay, you ain't friends, man. Chicks you deal with them, you friends with.
Hey, bitches I'm friends with.
So you mad that they're friending your other friends to get an insight on what you're
exactly
doing. I'm
trying to find my fucking whereabouts. Fuck you, bitch.
But you know what, though, Trace, I give you props, though, because that means you laying a dick down. A mother doing that shit, a mother going through all that shit, that means you laying a dick down.
I'm playing straight pipe all night, y'all know.
Because in actuality, I mean, real talk, I mean, you do a pretty good job of battling me and Daryl. I mean, you struggle a little bit with Lou and everything. You don't do a mother thing on my niece. My niece fuck your ass up every time. So the thing is this.
You know, she be carrying your ass.
You know what?
Don't do it. She fucked you up already.
Twice!
She fucked you up on Facebook. Don't talk shit down when she ain't around.
You know what?
See, Frank said,
you keep me getting motherfucker?
Yeah, he said 3 times.
Fuck your life, go!
She carried your ass.
Hold on. See, Frank, how she be getting the safer? She be getting to see Frank.
She just sued your ass. She be chopping your ass off.
But that brings me to the rules of engagement on genre on women. Because the thing is this, let me tell you something, ladies. Your atomic bomb, your motherfucking self-destruction button is talking about dude with a little dick for a sex game. So listen, that gotta be your last resort. Cause we know. Once you go to the little dick thing or you go to the you can't fuck thing,
it's over.
You ain't got shit else after that.
You're done.
So you better you gotta hold on to it for very, 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 very last minute. You know what I mean? So, you know, once we hear that little dick thing, we know you ain't got nothing else.
It's in your power's out. That little pink skinny guy's a bunny is dead.
It's done.
That shit ain't my mother ain't
But funny about y'all no woman though. But chicken here right now, I'm joining a woman, right? She said, but fuck your little dick ass. My dick is 10 inches long.
Exactly.
But y'all gonna laugh, y'all gonna, and what I'm gonna do? Hold up. I ain't trying to get no proof.
No.
The fact that chick say you got a little dick,
I'm gonna
slay you. Now, the thing is, what type of person are you? Are you gonna take that and be like, she got me? Or you gonna come back and fuck her life up?
I'm gonna fuck her
like
life
I did,
up.
Like I did.
Like you did before.
I ain't gonna say no more.
Boom! Yeah. I'm in that jump. DJ Lou was on point with the firecracker shit, man.
What you call DJ Lee?
Man, DJ Hero, I'm doing this shit. Look, DJ Hero, look at this motherfucker.
DJ Wee.
What's your score?
can you stop banging with me and Jamon?
Oh, my fault, man.
I mean, that's good. Hey!